Not here, though.
Hughes gets the puck to McCabe. His shot just missed the net. Billy McCabe let that one go. Now Gibson involved with Kuzmenko as Pettersson scores on a wraparound. The goaltender was completely distracted in a bit of a sparring match with Andre Kuzmenko. Pettersson came in to sweep it in on the wraparound, and the Canucks have a 2-1 lead. Action in front is Hughes in on this goal.
Well, Kuzmenko is trying to stay out of the blue paint, gets dumped, and then Gibson's wanting to give him a shot. He's not set, his stick's not down, and Pettersson with the wraparound. And so we've seen a couple of wraparounds in this game, but when the goalie is more intent on payback,